We are with Ingrid Klimke competing for Germany. You are the leader of four short star, and you have some good results in three star, and you just finished four long star. Can you give us a short brief of your dressage tests today?
I was very happy with SAP Hellbob because he did a wonderful job. He came in and was so proud, so supple and so impressive that I really enjoyed my ride a lot. The two youngsters went first time three-star dressage and really both tried their very best and did a good job. Sienna, Equisto Sienna just was quite hot. She was very excited. She is always a little bit excited, but in the arena here she was even more. It's a lovely surface and it's a beautiful facility. You have this big warm-up and then you can come in here. Thanks a lot for making such a wonderful event for us riders.
Thank you very much. And did you see the cross country?
Yes, I think it's really challenging in all classes. The four star definitely is, compared to all the horses who are here, the good top horses who want to qualify for or want to show up that they are in good quality condition for Tokyo. So they will have quite a few challenges of small corners, combinations. Very interesting, and also for the youngsters, I think they will learn a lot. I really look forward for tomorrow.
So Babarivko is an important spot on the road to Tokyo for you?
Yes, definitely. See which kind of riders and horses are here. The whole Swedish team is here, the whole German team is here. I think showing that all classes are packed full, you see that all the riders are happy to come here.
Thank you very much and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you. Cross the fingers.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you very much.